After playing this level 1,000 times, I finally pass it because they need some serious patching. That level was horrible. Now I cannot proceed. I'm pressing every single button there is. It does not want to work. I hope I don't have to replay that level again. I did not enjoy that. It was flipping over and numerous deaths. I was just like, oh my god, no. But the beat 'em up part is solid. But the driving part, it needs work ASAP. But yeah, I'm pressing every single button and it doesn't want to continue. Don't know why. That's crazy. I really hope I don't have to play that level again. I'm going to have to restart the game for some reason. It does not want to work. The game just does not want to proceed. Anyways, I'm going to go ahead and upload this. So, thanks for watching, guys. I wanted to try to make it to the club level, but oh my gosh, the driving level is like, I don't know. You find yourself dying a lot. Your vehicle just flipping over and stuff. Like, it plays, as far as like the level itself, it plays like Battletoads and the Battlemaniacs. You know, well, Battletoads, but you know, my favorite one was Battletoads and the Battlemaniacs. And you know, you gotta memorize the level, but the hardest part is controlling your vehicle. Like, if oh my god, it flips over so easy. They gotta fix that. Anyways, thanks for watching. I will be right back. I'm gonna upload this right quick. And I hope I do not have to replay this level.